Hey there, guys. It's GainStack Hero.
Oops. Hold up. 1 minute. Switch ears.
Back with on my tablet on a new game called Zulex Knights. It's like Five Nights at Freddy's. It has like a 5.7 rating, so I decided to play it and record it, so let's see how it does.
I do normal.
How badly is this gonna make me wimp out? I'm ready for everything, so
guide. Our technicians will try to repair the device. I must give you some basic instructions for the first step. On the main screen at the bottom right corner, there's an icon. If pressed, you can pull out the tablet to monitor the security cameras. You can also switch the map to observe the underground system. On the bottom left corner, there's another button in case you need to hide. Keep an eye on the user. Our company scientists are studying these cursed dolls around the clock. So, you see the logo on the left with those fascinating sharp teeth. Lugie in the back and Sally, the girl, on the right. If Sally and Lugie come here, just hide under the desk. They can be a bit sensitive around strangers. Also, avoid staying under the desk for too long. Make sure you know where they are at all times. If the dolls feel you are not checking on them, horrible things can happen. Just watch your energy bar, since everything that you turn on will use them to generate. Keep an eye on camera 15, which is an antique puzzle picture. Make sure all the puzzle pieces are in the right place. For some reason, the puzzles switch places once in a while. If that happens, correct the puzzle pieces by clicking on them, since unexpected events tend to happen. There is a red button on your desk. If pressed, you can see the hallway. Again, welcome to the family of Zulex Inc. And goodbye from the moon.
That's annoying. Shoot, 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 shoot. There you are, you creepy looking friend. What is that noise? It sounds like I'm about to die. What was her name again? Oh, you're awfully close. Okay, you're awfully close. No, I have to keep watching her. At least he's not a douchebag on power. I don't like it that that's how it's... I'm probably gonna get jump scared, right? Where did she go? Where did she go? Where did she go? Okay, she's at number 6. She scared the crap out of me. Hi, how's it going? Hold up, isn't that? Oh. Well, you're gonna be a big douche, aren't you? That was creepy. Where the crap did she go? Oh god, you scared the crap out of me. I thought I lost you. Oh god, how long does... When do I win? You're a little... whoops. Well, sorry about that. Stupid commercials. I don't want to continue. Is there a way to pause it? Scruff. So I need to survive to 7 a.m. Can I replay you? Go down, my good sir. Where did you go? Where did you go? You stay right there. My good lady. You're a wonderful woman for not going anywhere. I do not like that sound. Unless that's the generator then. Oh shit. You stay away from there. I'm probably dead because I don't know where any of them are. Well, there you are. Where's your wonderful ladylike friend at? I seriously have lost her. Okay, good. Okay, now I don't have any worries. Good. Four AM, three more and where did you lovable people? Don't do that again, please. You're there. Well, screw off. So you're there. Really don't like this. Wait. No. No. Please don't. It's six. Someone has gotten into the thing. Go down. Oh, sh- 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. I did not see where he was. I knew right when she said, I see you, I was gonna be dead. Sorry about the commercials. That kinda got me. No. Hint, try to fix the tiles in camera 15 as string. I knew that was gonna kill me. Well, I was just gonna try this out. It doesn't seem that really fun to play. I'm probably gonna get rid of it. I'm just trying to look for any fun horror games. So if you guys got any in mind, any that I can easily download or something, please let me know so I can post it, get more views, subscribes. And as always, if you like, please leave a like button. If you want to see more, please subscribe. And I'll see y'all later. Oh wait, before I go, sorry about the delayed Division video. I was having a real hard time posting it. It would not post for crap. So, see y'all later. Hope you enjoyed, and see you in the next video.